Welcome back to another session of story time with me, Leisha. What's your favorite book series, guys? Mine is Pete the Cat. Know why? Check the story out. Cat tripped to the supermarket. Pete and Bob are hungry after a big day of fun at the park. Dad, can we have a snack? Bob asks. Dad checks the fridge. Dad checks the pantry. Dad checks the secret snack nook. We need to buy groceries, says Dad. Dad starts to make a list. We need milk and eggs and fish and chicken. I want raspberries, says Bob. I want apples, says Pete. Meow Food Supermarket. Pete, Bob, and Dad make a long list. They take it to the supermarket. Oh no, the wind blows the list out of Dad's hands. It's cool, says Pete. I remember the list. I do too, says Bob. First they stop in aisle 10. The sign says dairy. We need milk, says Pete. And cheese, says Bob. The stinky kind. Next, they go to aisle 9. Yum, says Dad. I love bacon. Don't forget the chicken, says Pete. They almost pass aisle 8 when Pete remembers eggs. Regular or jumbo, asks Pete. Jumbo, says Dad. Groovy, says Pete. Bob can't pick between spaghetti and macaroni in aisle 7. How about bow ties, says Dad. Awesome, says Pete. Aisle 6 smells fruity. Remember the apples, says Pete. Remember the raspberries, says Bob. In aisle 5, Dad tastes a hot dog. Yummy! In aisle 4, Pete tastes a cupcake. Sweet! Dad lets Pete and Bob choose a treat. In aisle 3, Pete picks crackers shaped like a fish. Bob picks popcorn. Brr! It's cold in aisle 2. Dad puts mango popsicles in the cart. Aisle 1 has sunflowers, tulips, and blue daisies. Pete and Bob pick tulips for Grandma. She will love them, says Dad. I think we got everything except the fish, says Pete. With yummy treats next time. But the car is packed with yummy treats next time. That was a cute book. No matter what problem Pete the Cat runs into, he always has a solution. And at the end, it's all good. Now you know why I like Pete the Cat series. Bye for now.